Hallelujah.
Amen.
Today,
Leo,
I want to explain the word of God.
Napenda kuexplike neno la Mungu.
Say first you to the good news.
Sema mbele na weye habari njema.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Box me your ears.
Unipatie masikio yako.
So that you hear.
Nju ushikie.
What I want to explain.
Bile napenda kuexplike.
At this time.
Mui wakati.
A small word.
Neno mwaki loko.
That where I am calling the good news.
Ile niko na ita habari njema.
The good news
habari njema
is not what is spoken. The good news
habari njema
is not what is spoken.
Aina ile inasemwa.
The good news
habari njema
is what is seen.
Ni ile iko naonekana.
What is seen?
Ile iko naonekana.
This is the good news.
Ile njo habari njema.
When I see,
wakati naona,
people
bantu,
were not walking.
Pale pa kwanza tembea.
Start to walk.
Wanaanza kutembea.
It is a good news.
Ni habari njema.
If
kama
I hear,
nashikia
that
ya kusema,
there are people who were not having job.
Huko bantu pale pa kwanza kwa na furaha.
Job.
Pale pa kwa na makazi.
Today,
leo,
they are jobbing.
Bana kwa engagé.
It is to say, it is a good news. This what I am speaking, and what I'm reading into the Bible, it is an interpretation. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Even an explanation.
Ile ni explication.
I am explaining something.
Niko na explique.
But the good news is
ni,
what is seen.
Ile iko na
and know
na
what
bana,
is spoken.
Ile inasemwa.
Say to your neighbor, the good news is not the spoken, is the seen thing. Hallelujah.
Amen.
One day, Jesus Christ was living together to live. Jesus Christ was living together with Mary,
Maria,
Martha,
Martha,
and Lazarus.
Na Lazaro.
Every day,
kila siku,
he was preaching
in them. Daniel.
When he was preaching, and them too, they received him. But they didn't call
lakini,
this preaching. They didn't call
abakuitake ile maubiri
to be a good news.
Iwe abari njema.
No.
Apan.
Jesus was preaching.
Yesu aranzaka kubiri
in them.
Ndani yabo.
Morning,
asubuhi,
he opened the book.
Anafungula kitabu.
Because at that period,
jumuile wakati,
there was only the Old Testament.
Murupiaka paka agano za kale.
The New Testament
agano
was
jipia,
not there.
Haikukuyake.
At the time of Jesus Christ,
wakati ya Yesu Christ,
he was preaching
aranzaka kubiri
with the half Bible.
Na Biblia ya kipande.
Only the whole, the Old Testament.
Paka Ancien Testament.
The Good Testament.
Nouveau Testament,
this New Testament
had
starting
irianzaka
at our time.
Muwakati yetu.
At the time of apostles,
muwakati ya bamitume,
there was not the book of Roma.
Amukuku yake kitabu ya wa Roma.
There was not the book of Acts.
Amukuku yake kitabu ya matendo ya mitume.
There was only the book of Matthew,
muruka paka kitabu
John,
Luke,
Luka, and Mark.
Na Marco.
Now,
Asa,
at the time of Paul,
mwakati ya Paulo,
there was again another book
kulikuwa tena kitabu kingine,
called the Book of Acts.
Kile kinaitwa kitabu ya matendo ya mitume.
Arriving at our time,
kufika mwakati yetu,
another book increased.
Kitabu kingine kinaongezeka.
Books of Paul,
mabitabu ya Paulo,
and the Revelation.
Na ufunuo.
Now it became a Bible
Biblia,
of our time.
Ya wakati yetu.
But the Bible of the time of Jesus Christ
Biblia ya wakati ya Yesu Christ
was only the Old Testament.
Ilifika paka agano
and
zakale,
the last book was Malachi.
Kitabu kya mwisho kilikuwa ni Malaki.
Now,
Asa,
at that day,
mu ile siku,
Jesus was preaching.
Yesu aranzaka kubiri.
He was preaching the word of God
aranzaka kubiria kaneno la Mungu
into a family.
Mufamii.
That family, it was the family of orphans.
Ilikuwa ni familia ya orphelin.
Where there was Mary,
Martha,
and Lazarus.
Na Lazaro.
There was only three people. Members of the family. But they didn't have father or mother. But they received Jesus and welcomed him into their house. But they didn't have money, fathers and mothers. There was orphans. After receiving Jesus into their house, Jesus himself entered into the house. He started to preach the word of God using the Old Testament, Genesis to Malachi. And those people of that family was very interested to what Jesus was doing. Following today and tomorrow. And Jesus was not weak. Now, that house became the house of Jesus. It didn't say he was going to Jerusalem, preaching to Jerusalem, and turn back to pass night to Bethania. Because of what? Those people received him correctly. It was not the people of the city, but it was one family that received Jesus with joy. And it allowed Jesus to turn back to sleep to Bethania instead of going to sleep at the church of Jerusalem. Are we together? Box in your ears. Say to your neighbor, box in ears.
Umoneshe vase wako sema, unipatie masikio yako.
Box him.
Umupatie masikio yako.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Now,
asa.
Day to day, Jesus Christ was only there. Now, one day, he said, no,
anasema,
I want to go back to Galilee, to Nazareth. And he had turned back to Galilee, Capernaum, and Nazareth. When he was at Capernaum, Nazareth, and Galilee, they informed him that Lazarus, the man of the house you are accustomed to.
Ule muntu wa mwile nyumba unesha zobelea.
To Bethania.
Kubetania.
As you say,
he's
very sick.
Eko malari sana.
And Jesus here reads.
Na Yesu arishikiaka.
And Shema Abraham.
Na nafanya semblant.
Now,
asa.
Passing with the time, they come again with a letter where there was a scripture, that Lazarus is dead. And Jesus didn't go to the moon. He remained only there. After 4 days, he decided not to go. When he was gone, entering into the same city, people, Pharisees, they saw him. After seeing him, they start to cry. They are receiving him with songs of moon. Him too started to cry into those songs. The time he was crying.
He
said into the song that was singing that your brother whom you love the Lord, the brother whom you were preaching to, the person who was acting here, today is not there. If you come now, as you come, who will hear you as long as that man is not again there? When Jesus heard that, he started to cry. In crying, those Pharisees, they ran very fast and go and call Mary and Martha. When Mary and Martha ran to Jesus like this, they knew before they started to cry. When they was crying, this one weeping, there Jesus seemed to weep. And Mary started not to consolate, to reconfort Jesus. Don't cry, Jesus. Don't cry our Jesus. It is true, your brother is dead. Now, if you were there, he could not die. Now, because you were not there, this is the reason you see, he is dead. Do you know, those word wait have comfort.
Ile ni misemo ya kutia
nguvu.
Ile ilikuyaka misemo ya kutia nguvu.
To comfort Jesus.
Kutia nguvu
so
Yesu.
That Jesus perceived that.
Tu Yesu remarke kusema.
Their faith.
Imani yabo.
Is the same.
Iko vyo mo.
They comfort him.
Baka mutia nguvu.
No.
Abana.
It is not to say.
Aina kusema.
Your God is not working.
Mungu wako atumikake.
No, no.
Abana.
Your God is working.
Mungu wako anatumikake.
If you were there.
Kama ulikuwa
there,
hapo.
We know. Atupashe
kufa. Tunajua.
Don't discourage yourself.
Apana kujidekuraje we mwenyewe.
We know you've got God.
Tunajua uko na Mungu.
If your brother is there,
kama ndugu yako
it is because of your absence.
Ninjua.
It is normal. When Jesus hear that,
that's no, no.
Those words are words of comfort. Now I can't follow it. Jesus said, no. I told you, the time I was preaching, that you must believe. If you believe, he will resurrect. This is what I told you. I start to repeat the preaching. He did to say, what he was telling them was the truth. Now, he went to put it in practice. Speak what I told you. I told you that if you believe, he will resurrect. And then they say, yes, we had heard what you've spoken. Yes, he will resurrect at the day of death. They said, no, he will resurrect. Believe only. Direct. Jesus said, no, I can't go home. Send me directly. To the grave. Where you put him. Mary said, Jesus,
Yesu,
I can't let you. It is too late.
Biko trota.
It is too late. Your friends,
rafiki yako,
today we are speaking,
leo hii tuko nasema,
is nothing.
Eko na nunka.
The bad smell.
Eko na nunka rufu.
There are no way.
Hakuna namna.
There's no let us go.
Bana twende.
Now they start to go.
Bananza kwenda.
They run to the grave.
Ufika kaburi.
They show him.
Bana muonesha.
That is the grave.
Nasema ile njo kaburi.
Ah. That is the grave.
Kaburi yo ile.
And when Jesus Christ arrived,
na pale Yesu anafika,
he called people.
Anaita bantu.
Help me
munisaidi
to remove the stone.
Kutosha ribwe.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Can you hear me there?
Ndio papa.
Help me
munisaidi
to remove the stone.
Kutosha ribwe.
But Jesus was able to remove the stone.
Ya kutosha ribwe.
But
me?
For realizing the miracle,
juu ya kutimiza miujiza,
he said, help me
munisaidi
to remove what?
Kutosha nini?
The stone.
Ribwe.
Can you get me, my pastor?
Dio papa.
Help me to remove.
Munisaidie kutosha ribwe.
He said what?
Alisema kanini?
He could remove it.
Alipasuka kuitosha.
He was able.
Alikuwa capable.
But he told them.
Maribone shaka.
Help me
munisaidie kuitosha.
When they removed the stone,
pale baritosha karibu,
the grave remained like that.
Kaburi na batia vile.
And Jesus,
na Yesu,
glance at the grave.
Anangaria mukaburi.
Direct start to cry.
Kama anaanza kulia.
The grave was black.
Kaburi kwa
kaburi. It was a bad prison.
Kwa prison wa mubaya.
And Jesus cried.
Na Yesu anaria.
When he cried and cried, Mary cried.
Maria anaria.
Martha cried.
Martha anaria.
Every people they cried. And the Pharisees they say,
see
the way you loved him.
Mone namna vile alimpenda.
See the way he loved
him.
Directly.
Directement.
The time was crying. Into the song of moon.
Mumimbo ya kirio.
Into the song of moon.
Mumimbo ya kirio.
He cried and said, Lazarus,
Lazaro,
come out.
Toka.
And the people,
Nabantu,
they are singing that.
Kusema,
he is crying in singing.
Mukuimba.
Lazarus,
Lazaro,
come out.
Toka.
Directly, they saw Lazarus at
Lazaro,
the door, standing up like this.
Anesha shimama hivi.
The face
sula
bounded.
Ya kufungwa.
Hands
mikono
binded.
Ya kufunga.
And legs
na mikulu.
With napkins.
Na kitambala.
And he told them again, help me
munisaidie
to lose it.
Kuifungula.
They go.
Banenda.
They help him.
Banamusaidi.
After a time, he said, what?
Say,
help me
Munisaidi
to give him the food.
Kumupatia chakula.
And
na?
Take him, let him free to go.
Mumbebe, mumwache uru kwenda.
And they say, Lazarus,
banasema,
go.
Lazaro,
the food, you will find it.
Utaipata.
And Lazarus has
na Lazaro arienda.
Without knowing where he is going.
Kwa shipa, taku yua kule kuna enda ni wapi.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Are we together?
Eske tuko pamoya?
It is a small story.
Ni historia kaloku.
What I want to you.
Kale minapenda kumionesha.
The story of the Bible.
Historia ya Biblia.
Now when Lazarus has gone,
asa, wakati Lazaro alienda,
no people were there.
Bantu mingi
bali they believed in Jesus.
Wakaminia ndani
ya Yesu. No, no,
wanasema
no, no.
Pana, pana,
this
pana,
man.
Huyu mtu.
No, 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 no. And others,
na bengine,
they fly out.
Bana kibana kimbia.
And they go to the Pharisees.
Na kwenda kwa Farisai.
And I told them,
na kubaonesha,
that man you are hearing Jesus.
Ule mtu ule mnashikia Yesu.
Today,
leo,
we saw things what are amazing.
Tunaona bingi.
We had gone with him to the tomb. Lazarus, whom we buried 4 days
there,
him called him like this. And Lazarus
resurrected
to Bethania.
Kubetania.
And in a great place, they say,
oh,
Pharisees, the son of them say, ah, what is this?
Ni.
What will be hers?
Tutakuya jeshiye.
And Jesus remained there.
Na Yesu akabakia.
After remaining there,
kisha kubakia kule,
6 days.
Mashiku six.
After 6 days,
kisha mashiku six.
It was a time of preparing the Passover.
Ilikuwa ni wakati ya kutayarisha Pasaka.
Are we together?
Eske tuko pamoja?
Even if you know this message,
hata kama unajua hii message,
box me your ears so that you hear again.
Njoo ushikie tena.
6 days.
Kisha mashiku six.
A time
wakati
of preparing the Passover.
Ya kutayarisha Pasaka.
Jesus come again back.
Yesu anarudia tena.
To Bethania.
Kubetania.
At the same place.
Paka papa shimo ya moya.
Where was accustomed.
Pala alikuwa kasha kuzobele.
He came back with disciples.
Anarudia na banafunzi.
And some people.
Na bantu bengine.
For eating the Passover.
Juu ya kuri ya Pasaka.
And the Bible speaking what?
Na Biblia inasema nini?
In John chapter number 12.
Mu Yohana chapter number 2.
It was Martha.
Ilikuwa ni Martha.
That same Martha.
Ule Martha moya moya ule.
Continue to serve Jesus
and
Christ.
Akendelea na kutumikia Yesu.
To save him.
Kumuservir.
The Passover.
Pasaka.
The food of the Passover.
Chakula ya Pasaka.
The time Jesus Christ was serving.
Wakati Yesu baranza kumuservir.
And Lazarus himself.
Na Lazaro na ye.
Was sitting near half them.
Na erikuwa kasha kuikala
karibu nabo. To the table. An entire.
Kumeza tena mukravat.
Watch.
Ekona masa.
Everything.
Kila kitu.
And shaped nicely.
Na banesha mkata nywele mzuri.
Him to was eating with spoons.
Ye na ya ranzaka kuria na mampao na mankanya.
Four kind of spoons. He was eating.
Mankanya mampao ekona kuria.
And the people.
Na bantu.
Watched at him.
Mbari mwangari yaka.
And Jesus him too.
Na Yesu
was
na ye,
eating.
Ari ranzaka kuria.
Together with them.
Pamoya na.
And Lazarus.
Na Lazaro.
Was a testimony.
Na erikuwa kama mshuda.
Was a testimony.
Arikuyaka temwanyaji.
Of Jesus.
Wa Yesu.
And Jesus was proud there.
Na Yesu pala alikuwa na kiburi.
Because of what? His work.
Kazi yake.
Was seen.
Ilianzaka
kuonekana. And it was a good news.
Na alikuyaka habari njema.
That good news.
Ile habari njema.
Was the life of Lazarus.
Ilikuyaka ni bujima bwa Lazaro.
When Lazarus was eating,
wakati Lazaro ranzaka kuria,
in eating, Jesus feel good and say, yes, it is a good news.
Ni habari njema.
Now through the good news,
kupitia
when people
njema,
came to the feast,
kufeti,
they found that Lazarus was there.
Lazaro alikuwa kakule.
Mary,
Maria,
in his seeing
mukuona,
and remembering
na kukumbuka,
that
ya kusema,
this Jesus
huyu Yesu,
has done great things.
Alifanya bintu
when
minene,
Mary, the
Maria,
sister of Lazarus,
Lazaro,
watch at Jesus
Yesu,
and watch at Lazarus,
Lazaro,
and remember
kumbuka,
that today
ya kusema,
Lazarus could not be
Lazaro
there.
Kupashwe kuyako.
Mary watched at Lazarus. Mary started to cry. And
I
got out. Go and took all her capital.
Capital yake yote.
And go and buy the ointments.
Mafuta.
By the ointments.
And auza mafuta.
In the form of the perfume.
Muforme the ointments. Parfum, mafuta.
And come with it.
Na nakuya nayo.
When she came and raving before Jesus and watched at Lazarus and
said
what? This what I buy. It was prepared for going to perfume to the grave of Lazarus.
Now
instead of perfuming the grave of Lazarus,
Lazarus
is there. Now what can I do? Let I increase the expensive of the ointment, so that I anoint this man on what he has done to my brother. And come near Jesus and start to cry and cry and start to sweep the legs of Jesus with her hairs. Sweeping. It becomes the brush. The legs of Jesus become clean. She took now the ointment. In opening the ointment, all the house filled with the smell. It's the smell everywhere. The passava become prepared. The people on the disciples, they remain there. They say, this is the expensive ointment.
Ni mafuta ya bei.
Judas stood up like this. Judas Iscariot.
Judas Iscariot.
That Iscariot Jesus, Judas.
Ule Judas Iscariot.
Stood up like this and said, I'm very astonished.
Mina shanga sana.
I'm very surprised.
Mina kwa surprise.
This ointment.
Ii mafuta hii.
It could not the ointment what we could destroy for this master.
Pasha kwa mafuta tupasha kumalabishia huyu bwana huyu hapa.
We could sell it. We don't have money in our account.
Hatuna na makuta mkesi yetu.
We could sold it. And we found the money in our account. Perhaps we can help even poor. Instead of doing this. And Jesus said what? No.
Hapana.
Don't confuse the woman.
Apana ku confondre.
Don't confuse him. Don't torment him.
Apana ku mutrouble mwanamke.
Let her free. What she has done.
Bila nafanya.
She has done great things.
Anafanya bintu bikubwa.
Mashikini. You've got him.
Muko
every
nabo.
Day. Poverty.
Bumashikini.
Won't finish.
Abusta ishaka.
If you are in the need to help the poor, even tomorrow you can help them. They will be there. In the evening they are there. If you want to help them, you can help them. An offering. Offering.
Sadaka.
It is every day they are offering. If you want, you can take it. But this what she has done is very expensive than what you are thinking. And Judas said,
ah.
According to what I know, as you've spoken, they said, no problem. Wherever my good news will be preached, it will be in the remembrance of
this woman.
Because she has done great things, what had never arrived to my life. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Are we together?
Eske tuko pamoja?
Can you get this message?
Unaweza kushikia hii message?
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Now,
asa.
People came.
Bantu wanakuya.
Pharisees.
Mafarisayo.
And more people.
Na bantu mingi.
When they arrived there,
pale wanafika
there was joy.
Palikuwa kafura.
There was joy.
Palikuwa kana furaha.
At that place.
Pale fwashi.
No.
Hapana.
It was amazing.
Ilikuwa kana fwashi ya baraka.
Amazing.
Ilikuwa kani mushangaisho.
Mushangao.
Ilikuwa ni kushanga.
Great thing was there.
Bintu
peace. People have been seeing, others was crying. People they were like that. There was no people to cry. There was no what. There was no what. It was as in heaven. And the people that was seeing and watching at Lazarus. If they watch at Lazarus, they praise Jesus. This man, the man of Galilee, this man of Galilee is more strong. Because what? They was doing, if they pass like this, in passing, they found the Lazarus in ties, in specs,
lunettes.
He is dancing him too.
They
say, that man. Hallelujah.
Amen.
They say what? That man. The good news is not forgotten. But the preaching can be forgotten. But the good news, even if you do what, you can't delete it. Good news is good news. When not the Pharisees, they saw the joy. They saw that the surrounding. That surrounding.
Ambiance.
What was there? They say, what is and what is happening? And what allow that ambience to be there? And when they learn, after learning, they discover that it is the miracle what Jesus made to resurrect Lazarus. This is what permits people to be in joy. They are singing. They are forgetting to turn back. What can we do now for destroying it? Are we together? There is a joy there. There is gladness. Now Pharisees, Sadducees, they saw, they say what? This joy, what can we do for destroying it? They say we must kill Jesus. We must kill Jesus. They plan that plan to kill Jesus. After now they say, even if we kill Jesus, this surrounding won't finish because of what? There is Lazarus. This Lazarus is a remembrance. A great remembrance. Even if Jesus is not there, because of Lazarus, this
attitude
won't finish. Because they will be seeing at Lazarus and they remember the good job was just done. Can you get high? They planned to kill Jesus. After it, they learn again.
No,
if we kill only Jesus and Lazarus remains, people won't change. The atmosphere will remain only this because of what? Because of Lazarus. If they watch at Lazarus, they will remember the good things what Jesus was done. They will continually believe in him.
Now,
so destroying it, we must kill both of them. And Jesus and Lazarus. Can you get
that?
For destroying this atmosphere, we must kill and Jesus both and Lazarus. If Lazarus remains, it is to say this good news will continue. If there are problems, what is attacking your father? You must know that it is not only your father. It even you. It even you.
Ata wei.
Na wei yetu.
Na wei yetu.
Because they know,
juba na juba,
if we make to disappear this one,
kama tunamfanshisha kumpotesha huyu,
and this one remain,
na huyu anabaki,
they will testify the good things what he has done.
Bintu bizuri bila ranza kufanya.
And his preaching
na maubiri ya,
will continually continue.
Iko paka na endelea.
Now,
as
for finishing it,
juu ya kuisha,
we must destroy
tunapasha kwa la
bisha, even the job, the act what he has done.
Ata kazi, matendo ile arifanya.
The reason they can destroy you, they can destroy this one, they destroy that one. There was a great priest. When they was planning to destroy Jesus, both of Lazarus, that great priest became inspired by the Holy Ghost. Instead of answering to the question, he said what? I know one person must die for the remembrance, even for the salvation of all the nation, and is not only this nation and all those nations. It is not two. It is one. That Caiaphas is the person who prophesied that one person, one man will die for the salvation of all the nations. It's not two. And the Pharisees, they say what?
No,
Caiaphas, don't speak that. As you are speaking, the message of this person can go up because of Lazarus. And after it, the Romans, the Romans, we come here because they are more clever. They will take this message, and after taking it, they will dominate all over the world. There was prophesying there into the courtyard. Romans will come from far. They will come here, they take this message, and go and experience it. After time, as we shall suffer, as they had spoken, it is what had happened. When Romans received the message of Jesus Christ, they put experience in it. And it has dominated now all over the world. All over the world. But them that had spoken, Romans can come. If you can read for me, John chapter number 12.
Jean chapitre numéro 12.
Is there Bibles? Are you found it?
Dieu.
Verse
9. Kwa lugha ya Kiswahili nasema hivi. Basi, watu wengi wa Wayuda walijua ya kama alikuwa kule. Wakakuja, si kwa sababu ya Yesu tu, lakini waone Lazaro vile vile.
Yes. More people came. It was not all just for Jesus. They came for chapter 11.
Chapitre 11. Maana.
Chapter 11.
Oh, chapitre 11.
Verse 48.
Verset 48.
Or start by verse 47.
Dio. Kwanzia pa verset 47. Kwa lugha ya Kiswahili nasema hivi. Basi, wakubwa wa makuani na wafarisayo, wakakusanya baraza. Wakasema, tunafanya nini? Kwa sababu mtu huyu, anafanya alama nyingi. Kama tukimuacha hivi peke yake, watu wote watamuamini. Na, Waroma watakuja, na, wataondoa pahali petu
na taifa letu vile vile.
Alleluia.
Amen.
They feared Catholic.
Bariongo paka bakatolikin.
Because when they're speaking about Rome, it is Catholic.
Ju wakati bao nasemea ba Romain ni catholique.
Where there is a pope.
Kule kuko papa.
They say,
banasem,
this man,
uyu muntu,
is resurrecting even the dead people.
Mufu.
If we let him free,
kama tunamwacha huru,
all the people of Mukambo
bote wa Mukambo
will believe at him.
Batamwaminia.
And after believing at him,
kisha kumwaminia,
you will see at the last,
mutaona sasa kumwisho,
at the last,
pamwisho,
even the Catholic
hata bakatolika
can believe at him. And after believing in him,
kisha kumwaminia,
he can become a bishop.
Anaweza kuwa bishop.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
They said, this man, if we let him free, all the people will believe in him. After believing in him, we shan't have words. And at the last, the Catholic people will start to come, arriving at him. And after arriving at him, as we shan't have weights because of what him will become now the
bishop.
Let us attack him and kill him and destroy his testimony. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Let us attack him and kill him and break down his testimony. So that the Catholic once again believe in him.
Abasta mwaminia kateni.
They fear them.
Bariongo paka nani?
Romans.
Baromain.
Eh? Bariongo paka baromain. Because? Bon. Juu ya vile Yesu alifanya témoignage ya Lazare. Joba naongo pasima atakuwa kutupita ya atakuwa bishop.
Yes?
Ndiyo. Bariongo paka nani?
Barongo paka ni ba Romain.
Njua nini?
Juu ba Romain bonjo bari pashwa kutangaza. Bonjo bari bakana ushuda ya Yesu Kristo.
Asa ba Romain bari kwaka na akiri. Barikuwa bantu bakiri sana. Kama tu bo bakisha kufika na banaibeba ile message batenda kuiexperimente kufatana na kile bo beko. Ah, seke bo, abasta kwa tena na kia kusema, dunia mujima bo, njoba tatawala.
And those Romans you are hearing,
na bale ba
was the poor people.
Barikuwa ni ba mashikini.
He didn't say, kusema, they fear that, if the poor,
kama mashikini,
catch this message, and start to walk normally with it.
Normal man na
say,
as, shi,
we won't speak any words.
Atusta semaka kintu.
This is the greatest war. What you can see become as the Euracledon of your church. It is a great
Euracledon.
They saw what Jesus is doing. They planned to kill you. They planned to kill you.
Baripangaka kukua.
They planned to kill you.
Baripangaka kukua.
But you came here.
Me unakuya up.
You turn back.
Unarudia.
You are alive.
Uko mushima.
They put you into a bad situation.
Barikweka kamu situation mubaya.
You won't have merit.
Aukwake na bukwe.
You won't.
Austa pataka bukwe.
But you stand.
Mona shitukia.
You are married.
Banesha kukua.
And you are walking with
na
your husband.
Na uko natembea na bwana yako.
They said,
Barisemata,
you won't have children.
Autapataka batoto.
Years and years,
miaka na
you
miaka.
Sat down with our children.
Kaikana
but you stand today, they are
leo.
More.
Bekoba mingi.
And those children are yours.
When
they said like they say no, those miracles,
they
brought lunatics. They brought lunatics. And all lunatics become living people. Some become the burdener. Some become singers.
Bengine banakuya baimbaji.
Some become people somewhere.
Bengine banakuwa bantu.
They got even marriage.
Banaolewa hata kuolewa.
That name of lunatics.
Ile njina ya
kiamaji
inapotea.
When they watch like that,
pale banaangalia
vile. They say office.
Banasema hivi vyote hivi.
It is that man.
Ni ule mtu.
What can we do?
Tutafanya nini?
We must destroy him.
Tunapaswa kumwalabisha.
Now, after destroying him,
asa, kisha kumwalabisha.
We shall follow because the resistance.
Tutafuata njoo resistance.
Disappear. It will disappear. If it disappear, those testimonies will disappear too. And this message will go sprinkled like that. Now, it is a big story of the life. But Caiaphas counseled them by the Spirit of God. No, we can't destroy both of them. We must destroy one and the other will remain. Now, if that other will remain, it is by where all the nation will be saved. You are a testimony. You are a testimony of the good job what God is doing.
Did
you say, you are the good news. Even if a maker,
atakama,
the maker, to make and the maker,
atakama mutendakaji,
is not there.
Anaku.
The testimony can sprout up like this and start to go and the message will remain the same. Hallelujah.
Amen.
When fathers are dying, children are remaining. The family continues. Hallelujah.
Amen.
If your father dies, the family dies. The family won't die. But the father can die. Now, if it is a family, they will be organized. After this organization, you will see that family will continue. And they continue to call it by the name of the
founder.
That it is a family of such.
Ni famille ya fulani.
This is.
Jovile.
When you've got the father.
Wakati uko na baba.
Don't think that no, you want to remain orphans.
Ushiwazie kusema haustabaki yaka.
You will only be orphans.
Wewe utakuyaka paka orfele.
Even your children.
Hata watoto
them
yako,
too.
Nabo.
One day they will remain orphans.
Shiku moya batabaki yaka
orfele. The problem is what?
Mambo ni nini?
Is the organization.
Ni organization.
Is it? Eh?
Ndiyo papa.
Organization.
Organization.
You sat down like this.
Munekala saivi munorganize.
For not destroying the name
Jumu
of the founder. Jumushalabishe
njina ya fondate.
If you are not organized,
kama muna organize,
if Lazarus,
kama Lazaro,
Mary,
Maria,
and Martha,
na Martha,
that was not organized,
aba kwake organize,
the founder
fondateur
will disappear.
Kupote.
Now, if this message
kama imesaa,
has gone even to the Romans,
inenda irifika kata kuba Rome,
it is because
ninju
of the organization,
ya organization
of that family.
Ya ile family.
The family was good organized.
Famille ilikuwa bien organize.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Can you get this message?
Est-ce que vous voulez message?
Hallelujah.
Amen.
To be what?
Kuya nini?
Organized.
Organisé.
Because of what?
Njua nini?
Njua njina fondateur chipote.
Yes.
Ndio.
Now, if you are not organized.
Asa kama muna organisé.
Did you say even the name of the founder will?
Nisema ata njina ya fondateur ita.
Is it true?
Dio papa ndio vile ni vya kweli.
Is it my oldest?
Jo vile baze yangu.
It will disappear. Now, if the name disappeared, it became as if there was no job. If Mary,
Lazarus,
and Martha, when Jesus was at the cross, them two they disappeared like that. Because all disciples was run away. Runs away. But Lazarus, Mary,
Maria,
and Martha, they remained at the position. And Jesus said, no, I bless even you, even if they are not there. No problem. And when they remained, they had gone with the message. That message has burst up. After blessing her,
it
had gone out to the Romans. The Pharisees, them refused it. But when it had gone to Romans, and the person who sent it to Romans was a killer,
Paul
has gone with this message to the Romans. When it arrived in Romans, this message what I'm talking to you